Hayi yazi kulamalanga umuntu nokubhedelwa umuntu akulane nje akothi hey you look Nigerian yeah sometimes nje I just keep quiet when someone comes to me and say hey you look Nigerian or you look American I don't know whether that's supposed to be a compliment look I look like myself and I am confident enough to be myself and I love being myself anyway I'm a Nigerian Akwana ma-Nigerian ake aba mahle njengami. I mean, do Nigerians look as handsome as I am? Talking of Nigerians, you know, foreigners like South Africa. Hey, man, akusekho mnandi, man. Basho kanjalo abafana baselokishini, bathi akusekho mnandi. Yeah, akusese mnandi like South Africa. You know, you just hear abantu bokufika nje, people saying, hey, you know, bafana should do this and this. You know, it's makashule. Since when do we require advice from newcomers? Since when? I mean, these guys, they fucked up their countries. They come here in South Africa, they've got an opinion. Since when? You messed up Guinea, Liberia, Burkina Faso, Zimbabwe. You come here in South Africa. Not only do you have an opinion, I mean, you're put by these ANC bastards. They put you in crucial positions, national key positions, SABC, MEC, ministerial positions like this Gigamba, Malusi Gigamba. It's not Melusi Gigamba, Malusi Nkanyezi, you know, knowledge Gigamba. A guy from Zimbabwe, yeah, Abo Blayton Zimande, his father's Mozambican, Abo Stumo Dlamini, Mtsebo Dlamini, you know. Why can't him travel? I mean, yes, fees must fall, but he must do it in Swaziland. They come here having opinions. Bafana should play. Bafana. It's our problem. Guys must focus on Zimbabwe, Swaziland. When was the last time Swaziland qualified for national African nations or Cup of Nations or whatever nonsense they call it? When was the last time? Who do you know in Swaziland who's prominent other than King Mswati, an athlete, a boxer? Do you have a Caster Semenya in Swaziland? In Zimbabwe? The last time they had someone prominent other than Robert Mugabe, it was Peter Ndlovu. In Namibia, do you know anyone other than Frankie Fredericks? And there's a colored boy. Do you know anyone? They come here, hey, bafana, this country, hey, they call radio station and telling us nonsense, and we have TV personalities who give this guy mileage, radio personalities, you know, bullshitting us, telling us that you are xenophobic. We are not xenophobic. Our country is being invaded. And you must cry out and say, we need people with scarce skills here. Not all this nonsense that coming here, you know, robbing us. Telling us that we are lazy. We are lazy. Then why do you come, you know, into a country of people who are lazy?